If you've been on the street of Lower Manhattan recently, you will probably notice this weird art. Some may walk through any spot without hesitation, some may stood and bypass. But most people have this question.
What's the purpose of him making it? Like, it's pretty random.
And this is the person who may be responsible for your daily luck.
Hi, my name is Felix Morello. I'm a local New York City artist. I'm known for my good luck and bad luck spots that I do throughout the city. I was born in New York City, grew up in Colombia, came back in New York back in 1983. I feel like a kid, like a man child.
Among all his work, one type of spot draws most attention, bad luck spot.
I was putting the good luck spot out there. Inside, I was like starving, hungry, no girlfriend, angry. I'm like, what am I doing this? This is fake. And that's how the bad luck spot came about. I'm angry, I might as well put a bad luck spot, you know? And I love the bad luck spot because it's not like all lovey-dovey. It makes people react. And it's fun and funny. I just enjoy it so much, you know?
But for people who don't get the playfulness behind, they take the bad luck seriously.
Yeah, that's what other people do. Other people try to, they cross out my bad luck spots with chalk. People sometimes throw water at it. I got videos of that too, people throwing water. I get cursed out. People ask, what do you do that for? Why bring more hate to the world, you know?
I really enjoy the hate mail or messages, DMs that I get about the bad luck spot. And I try to be playful with it and just mess with people. You know, I see it more as not my problem, but their problem. I feel like I understand them because I've been through what they're going to. And maybe that's the tipping point or an excuse to lash out. And I think they should lash out. I think they should let anger.
This is Lily Yang, reporting from New York for NYU Now.